How he secretly tells fans how he's doing the advertisement for a scam. The ever-rising popularity of sponsored streams on Twitch. Sometimes it can be difficult to tell if a content creator is truly interested in or passionate about what they're advertising for, but the Norwegian bodybuilder streamer Knut has a solution. Admitting on his stream that he'll take just about any sponsored stream, because who doesn't love money? Knut told his viewers yesterday that if he ever finds himself doing an ad content for a particular sketchy brand, he'll make sure to let the fans know, even if he has to do it through code. You have to be re. Now we have to ch change the sign, boys. They have exposed us. We have to find a new one.